today this could be the greatest day of our lives. Before it all ends, before we run out of time, stay close to me.
Hello, Year 11. Well, where do I start? Firstly, I hope that you and your families are all safe and well, and that you are managing to stay in touch with your friends, who I'm sure that you miss very dearly. From my point of view, being a yearhead, I think is a really, really special job, because it allows me to get to know you and your families in a way that most teachers don't have the chance to do. And although I've only been your year head for a really short amount of time, I feel very privileged to have been given the chance to do this. And I've watched you grow in that short space of time into fantastic, mature, talented young adults that you are today. And I'm incredibly proud that I've been part of your journey at St. Mary's. And I know that if you continue to work as hard as what you have been doing, you will get your chance in life to shine like the bright stars that you all really are. So from me, all that's left to say is remember what I always like to say in assembly: be the best version of you that you can be. Never let anybody tell you that you can't do something. So dream big, you can do it, and you will, but it's only you that can do it. I really can't wait to see you back at sixth form. I know that most of you are coming back, so I wish you and your families the best of health and happiness for the future. Take care. P.S. Come on, you Blues. It has to be said. Bye-bye.
Remember to believe in yourself. And everything is possible. So all the best, good luck, miss you lots.
Okay, I want to wish all the year 11s good luck. I want to wish my form good luck. I want to wish those that were in my art room every dinner time good luck. I want to wish those at my room when they needed their help good luck. And everyone else that ever needed anybody in this school, I wish you the best.
I would just like to say thank you to my amazingly talented year 11 drama students. I have felt so lucky that I've got to be your teacher over the last 2 years. It was a joy and a privilege, and I'm really going to miss our little group. I know lots of you are coming back next year and I can't wait.
Hi year 11, and especially to 11 VP, it has been a joy to have been your form tutor over the last 3 or 4 years, and funny how we've ended all of this, but I can't wait to see you all in September and wish that you have a lovely summer, and we'll see you all bright and eager in September. Bye.
This could be the greatest day of our lives. Today this could be the greatest day of our lives.
Really wish you the best of luck. This is for all year 11s, for your future. I hope that you come back to the school that really know you. I hope you've got really fond memories of St Mary's, of your classmates, of some of the fun times that you've had, of the things that you've learned, of the relationships you've built with your class friends and also your teachers as well, and that we see you in September.
But... So I'm going to say it short. Love you all. Loads of memories. Never going to forget you. Look forward to catching up soon.
But hopefully I'll see most of you when you come back in September for year 12. That would be so lovely. Take care of yourselves.
A fantastic group of individuals you all are. I couldn't be prouder of you all. You're a great group. You came together. You supported each other and me on a number of occasions. And I often had other staff commenting on how good you were, either as individuals or as a group. So you couldn't have made me any prouder.
Wanted to send best wishes for the future. Take care, everyone. Enjoy that big wide world. And if you're back at school next year, I'll see you next year. Enjoy, guys. Take care. Bye.
My heart's on fire. You come to me wild and wild. You come to me, give me everything I need. Give me a lifetime of promises and a world.
The year 2020 would be like this one. I'm sure you'll remember it alongside 17 Poems, A Christmas Carol and Inspector Calls and Macbeth. Honour and privilege to have taught you all. No one could have worked so hard. Hopefully, we'll see you in September. Take care, keep smiling, stay healthy. Bye!
I have loved being a part of 11JB. And I hope to see you all back next year in our sixth form. And it would be great if you could finish your school time at St Mary's in a more regular way in 2 years' time. But as Dr. Zeus said, you have brains in your head, you have feet in your shoes, and you can take yourself in any direction you choose.
Hi 11BH, it's been an absolute pleasure being your form tutor this year. I'm really looking forward to seeing you back next year and wishing you an amazing summer holidays.
Message to my year 11 business classes. You know, hopefully you look back and remember them with fun. Every time you see Compay Take It Away or The Apprentice, you'll look back and think about our times together in the class. For those of you who come back next year, can't wait to see you all back fit and healthy.
I hope that you're all well. I've been thinking of you loads over the past few weeks. It's been absolutely wonderful hearing from lots of families of all the fabulous things that you've been up to. I can't wait to see you all in person. But until then, we are here if you need us. Stay safe and keep in touch.
what you wanna be. So don't be someone else when you be the best so easily. If you try, if you need, my baby, you'll succeed.
Eventually, a lovely summer, nice time with your friends and family, and I really look forward to seeing you all in September, whenever that may be, back at sixth form. So thank you very much, take care, look after yourselves, and see you soon.
Hey 11MT, I'm proud to have been your form tutor over the last year. You're awesome.
Hi Year 11s, I just want to wish you good luck, particularly those students I've worked with over the last few years. I wish you good health, success and happiness, and I hope to see many of you in sixth form next year. Bye.
Class of 2020, what can we say? We never ever dreamt that it would end this way.
What a pleasure it has truly been. Although when studying the rosary beads, you weren't that keen.
By the nest, but we hope to see you next year. And no matter what, we'll always be here.
In our team, we pray your dreams come true.
And wish you all luck in the world.
As we will really miss all of you.
Would you agree? It's almost that feeling that we've met before. So tell me that you don't think I'm crazy when I tell you love has come here and now. A moment like this, some people wait a lifetime for a moment like this. Some people search forever for that one special kiss.
Class of 2020, it's been my great pleasure to be your head teacher, to be with you on the journey at St Mary's for the last 5 years. I want to take this opportunity to thank you for all you've brought to our college, for the gifts and talents that you've shared in so many ways with your teachers, but with our wider community. We're very proud of you as St Mary's students, the way in which you have embraced the changes that have taken place in our college, our new uniform, the new systems, which we believe have had such a positive impact on your learning. We know that these are unusual times and maybe uncertain times, but we hope that you feel proud still to be a student of St Mary's and recognise that all we've tried to do to support you and want to continue to do to support you as you go forwards. We look forward to seeing your GCSE results in the summer and to hearing about your great achievements as you go forwards, and we look forward to seeing so many of you in September in our sixth form. Take care of yourselves, take care of your families, enjoy the weather if you can, and look after yourselves.